I need to match all of the edges. I need to slide the stones to the correct positions. Why would Gregor be hiding this seal?
What is it?
So, how did I do with the vase?
Alexandra would be proud, but I'm prouder. Nice work.
Later.
Bye.
I need to enter all the actors' names in the correct order. I'd like to take a closer look at the poster. Who exactly is this message for? I spoke with Thanos about his past.
And?
I really can't say for sure. It sounds like he was working security and he was following protocol.
That's what we're hearing on our end, too.
So, I guess...
Yeah. You know, if he's like... There's a chance his whole persona is an act.
That's what I was thinking, but the pieces aren't coming together.
Think about it. He's found a way to spend time among the dead. Maybe there's something he's trying to... say.
You think he's dealing with his past?
Let's not be overly generous here.
If he's just a guy who thought he was doing his job, no matter how tough he looks on the outside, he is falling apart inside, I promise you.
And if he really is who he says he is, he's down where he belongs.
What should I get Joe for his birthday?
We're on it. Check in soon. Also, I'm into hats these days, just since you ask.
How are things going?
Did the police talk to you about the missing art?
Of course.
Did they search your home and office?
What are you getting at?
I'm just covering all the angles.
You think I'd steal from my own museum?
No, but I have to ask.
I understand. This museum is my heart, Nancy. It is my child, and my mother, and my father. As a girl, if I had two coins to rub together, they'd go straight to admission. A few years of that, then they stopped taking my money. I loved the art and the history so much. They said it was catching. Before long, they paid me to come. This is my home. As much as it hurts to hear the accusation, it makes me happy to know you care as much as I do.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.